UK broadcaster, the BBC, has been accused of producing pro-EU propaganda. This during a debate on Brexit in the House of Lords.
Frankly, the BBC has become the supporter of a foreign organisation called the European Union.
The Brexit Secretary, Mr. David Davis, said to me recently that his job in Brussels is made even more difficult. If every time he makes a small advance there, he's probably undermined by the BBC.
Get your act in order, because you do owe a duty
of impartiality. Impartiality.